Okay, I'm gonna need the R train to switch over to the express tracks at 34th Street.
Lock the door.
Do it now or I'll kill you.
Everybody out! This side's facing the window.
Control center calling Pelham 123. Why'd you stop 123? You're all green ahead.
Rail control center, do you read me?
Who is this?
This is a man who's gonna give this city a run for the money.
Now what is the price for New York City hostages this morning?
What do you think, a million a piece is too high?
Oh, I'm not a hostage negotiator. I'm a civil service employee.
Oh, I think you'll do just fine. Now, what time do you got on your watch?
2:13.
59 minutes, I'm gonna start killing passengers.
You don't want innocent people dying, do you?
You tell me.
Life is simple now. You just have to do what I say.
Call the mayor now.
Somebody just hijacked Pelham 123.
You don't think this was fate, you and me?
You know, I'm just a guy. I'm just a guy on the other end of the mic.
I do like you, man. You may be the last friend I ever make.
How are you going to get the money here?
They're shutting down every intersection from here to Brooklyn.
The money's on the way.
Look out!
There was an accident.
Now somebody else has to die.
Those cops are going to be down that tunnel.
Got an easy shot, please advise.
Let him unload on me!
I want to make you a deal. I will trade you for all these passengers.
You don't have to do this.
They want me to take the money down to the tunnel.
You do what you have to do, but we need milk. So on your way home, I want you to bring a gallon.
I could get a half a gallon. I'll get a half a gallon.
You're just like me, Garber.
No, you use one of these?
You got 5 seconds.
Okay.
Five, four.
We didn't know how the day was going to start.
Three. I know exactly how it was going to start.
Two.
Yeah, but do you know how it's going to end?
One.